All of this has been cooked first time, bisque. Pull it out. We're gonna let the glaze master go to glazing on it. Turns a pinkish looking color. We load it back here and take it over to the glazing studio. She don't look happy.
I don't like being videoed.
But she is happy, I promise. Just giving you a peek at some of what we make. Southern mud pottery, look us up.